Time for the news in numbers. The Super Bowl is going 100% cashless. The NFL partnering with Visa to make it happen due to the pandemic. Fans will pay digitally inside the stadium for concessions and retail. $46.90, that's how much an average Thanksgiving dinner will cost you for 10 people this year. A smaller price tag compared to previous years, matching the smaller gatherings that will be taking place. It's $2 less than 2019 and the lowest since 2010.